From your Cape Coral news team, a man took a key to somebody's car because of how they parked in a handicap spot. It happened in the parking lot of the Winn-Dixie on Cape Coral Parkway Sunday. The victim did have a handicap tag. NBC2's Emilio Thapiano breaks down the story from here.
Police say this all started because the person driving the handicapped vehicle that got keyed had backed into the handicapped space. That's when a guy complained to them that that wasn't allowed.
A disagreement while pulling into a handicapped parking space.
I feel like that's a little aggressive.
Takes a turn for the dramatic in this Winn-Dixie parking lot.
I don't see any signs that say don't back up into it.
But one man took it upon himself to call out a driver for backing into a handicapped parking spot anyways. When they didn't listen and made their way into the store, he took his anger out on their car with his keys, causing about $2,000 in damage.
To get angry over something like that kind of makes me a little angry.
Nicholas Krautner says he uses a handicap placard himself sometimes.
In all the parking lots I've ever been in, if it'll say don't back in or it won't say anything at all. There's no signs here. So
Nick Martin says his mom uses one too.
Honestly, I think it's a little like overreactive over something like that because there is no law that says you can't not back into it. And there's no law that says you can't just pull in like anybody else.
He's right. I checked with Cape Coral Police. They tell me there is no state law banning handicapped drivers from backing into their designated spaces. It's up to the store parking lot.
I could see maybe if you had no handicap placard and you're taking up the right like anybody else that doesn't deserve it. But, you know, either way, the point is invalid of why somebody would do that.
What is illegal is keying someone's car, a felony charge of criminal mischief if this guy gets busted.
The guy who did that's just, he's a creep.
Cape Police say they still haven't caught that suspect who drove off. If you have any information, make sure you call CCPD. Reporting in Cape Coral, Amelia Fabiano, NBC2.